Clark Kent, welcome to the Daily Planet.
I've gone my entire life not knowing how or why I was left on your doorstep.
My name is Jor-El, and you are Kal-El.
What was Krypton like? Who were my parents? I want to hear everything you know about how you found me.
We figured we better destroy that spaceship so nobody would ever have any evidence of how you got here.
There has to be a way that I can be Clark Kent and still use what I've been given to do some good. She figures out that I am Superman. Do you love him?
I haven't said yes yet.
Sit there and watch you walk down the aisle with that.
What? Thief? Gangster? Psychopath? Murderer?
Maybe all of the above.
The only way you're ever going to be truly safe is for you and Lois to find this terrible person before he makes you do anything worse.
Bars won't hold me, Luther.
You are hereby ordered to cease and desist all super activity until further notified.
You speak as though Superman were someone else. You are Superman, Clark.
On him because he wouldn't give up on us.
I can't take the chance of hurting you and Dad.
What happened to those people wasn't Superman's fault. It was Lex Luthor's.
I came to tell you that I know who you are. Who you really are.